Yo, as I pour forth for sport, and man, I get murked in the mood. Man, I get nerd with this organized gangster. Around and surrounding me, trying to put me in boundaries. As I grow, trying to intimidate, but get pranked. And I punch, man, I face the attorney. Pretty reason why this is happening, law enforcement condones it. And I manage to go away, most of them don't even know that it's military con techniques. I set the lead for the 5-car code for the man. Physical vigilante organization, I try to perform mass murder, suicide, ain't cohort. Conspiracy to murder me, the OG, say they originated citizens and ordinary. But they don't feel the vow and evil life for of sword, all four dipshits. And this planet's to roam, and the surfaces are trying to do harm and hurt others as much possible to drive them to death. You see the suicide rate increase, and the job of the benefits and their rights on war as its predators. These little molesters, the wife beat the murderers, the serial killers, and animal abusers. You lie about one another and everything, you're all in trouble. Let one curse the stone and you be buzzed in a bubble. All the firing squad of each one should be lined up, and the family and friends are shot. Sprayed on the wall, you're dealing with knife folk. That's what they said, but we're dealing with knife crimes type crap. Oh, what do you want from me? You're the target man of the black community. That leopard cup broke right inside the cold, cause the coincider. Guys said companions of the pillared mass confluence and cold of shattered peak emerald brotherhood. Enforce the eyes of justice hidden. Genesis Economy breakers, red slashes, silver stakes, society, and the cold tank, the pack, fittings, trust, shooting society, twilight, red riders, what the fuck? And I just get back on the mic, the spit in the map, and they give you any names listed. And I also want their comments, some less than negative ones, and some positive one. But good luck to my brothers and stuff in the struggle, you know. We're trying to make six figures and make it some blow. Yeah, we're trying to live, living big, and live in the 70s. People just holding us down. See the kind of trilogy, threat of anything, panic, the power. Now you're disrupting my life. And if it's a stalking me, every day walking with me, when they fought to put the forks in me, and they intimidate, but get back. That's why I slap, and then I rap. And then they were me holding with the news trying to slap that man. I brought the code of financial market, teaching the public how to unify themselves for the buses and made men, and joined together and cut bridges over the slavery. Oh, my gangster and agencies that surround me, trying to cage me in them like the medieval quarantine, and they just surround me like a medical circle. Yeah, they're trying to hurt man and keep man up in the mountain like Israel, trying to shut up my world and overwhelm the feeding the fear of the bodies, using these people in minds and clones. They're trying to keep money in the works, but I'm bursting now, and that's I was when I looking down on the place like a chessboard. We were the kings and queens diagonal. Wanna fuck man and just stop man with the anxiety and depression. Stop man a phenomenon referring to this recently affiliated with these bad mind people. Wasting and exhausted past man facing the force and force force evolved from the first to the first of the motherfucking sense of the mirth of the fourth. And imagination and soul and giving your hand signals. I was supposed to try to claim that man is a mental illness and forming in a mad bed, meaning to put man in a swift. But so this one a lot, man, I'm honest opinion. I don't think that this world is anything better, but it's getting worse, and it's like it's coming to an end. All I can do is praise God and ask him to protect my head every day from the snake and the government schemes and things and surveys. And I put in the brush for the people of mine to realign with the one and only Most High. Thank Christ every day for everything he's done. Make yourself available, try to go invisible. When he's in the cynical, since it's in a penny crew. Yeah, I'm gonna spit it though, let it get it, let it go. Get it off my chest, so. Tired in this penny, tired in these bad men, tired in these racists, tired of living like that, tired of sinning, tired of hearing like that. Lord, you know the pain that I'm feeling like that, and I'm not trying to make a million like that. Lord, I need your help right now. The pain I've seen with my eyes in my lifetime. So with the love of the Father bestowed on us, we may be called the children of God, but we don't live in the court. I see racism, segregation, and pain. We live in the world that's affected by them. As registers of the word, we come in peace. But here's when I blow up back head on the street. It's like superior, I'm not in it. Heretical, mistreating, unjust, discriminating against another person on the beliefs and their race. And their ethnicity is sinful. It holds no dignity. You offended me. Now I render it back to you in remembrance of all the things you've done to our ancestral tree. Fundamental truths here, and I'm living among my brothers and sisters. I want to live in the image of God, but I see the pain in my heart. They don't understand the hatred we're facing as a brother. All these murderers, they kill an innocent child and suffocate and have enough sound. I'm feeling like Abel, the first martyr. It's hurting my heart, so I want to start to bring it to the altar. water, speaking the same religion with the holy water. Hispanic and African Americans are example, feeling the condition of tremendous hiring and housing and an education situation. If they're not dead, they're in prison, incarcerated. Racial profiling is big. In my hood, I go to war down the road in a hoodie with Bobby and stop by the pig. I swear the pain in my heart, if it was a growing, the harassment daily. Majority of the one that I'm running the baby. Extreme nationalism and ideologies, it must be fed down through the public discourse of the xenophobia rhetoric and institution and fail against these foreigners. What's the big fuss about? Off you a French background from a Nordic star, but no, your history is a human strategy to your roots. Listen, perceive all any who could just contribute to this society. Injustice and violence is all I see accomplished with the racism. And the headlines reporting another black killing. Oh God, gross disproportion and disorder is driving me crazy. The police are threatened by fear and even danger. When they see me, they see free. I see free when it was just me. Trying to beat man down badly with brutality. Representing the population and sending the woman people that locked up in prison. They know that the feeling, the gap in between the numbers is a disproportionate shrinking. Oh, why we growing and drinking? So we know that my heart is going cold anymore. That it's falling, I won't condone it. It's getting on my mind. Nerve, this evil great harm. To victims, it's caused corrupt souls, and I will not harbor. Oh, police trying to harm man because man's speaking the truth. I'm busting the booth, get down the roof, run over loose, you know. There's other shoes that want men hanging from a noose. Look, they call me a nuisance, but I'm a lucid. You have been told on mortal souls or what? God is it that the Lord requires that you only to do justice and love goodness and walk in humble with the royal God. Release a piece of building up to one another. Do justice to your brother in this nation. Only want to know other that you wouldn't want done on yourself. These rights proceed in society itself because of the flow from the eminent evil granted each person that's created by God to remind them of the fundamental truths that you are born in the likeness and his image of human beings. In his likeness to have dominion over the fish of the sea, the birds of the air, to tame all animals wild and the creeper that won't wanna fly up in the air. God created mankind in his image for everybody to be equal. That in his head and his glorious imagination. That's why they say love thyself as love thy neighbor. Look to their mother for their inspiration, replacing itself in a relation. But they wanna kill man with radiation. Put you in the boxes on the TV, the skins and androids, and falls of the whole being overflows. And then no love for thy neighbor. Killing one another and the meaning adjusting the relationship with God. I sit here and I'm disgusted. After the sinners entered the world, for involving life must be Saint Augustine. Describing the world with the best of living in Eden, saying the fallen world and our relationship to one another has been misguided, but lust to dominate and power over one structure, a superfantism overcoming the temptation of sin that lives in our life and our nation. To move forward is in unification, it's peak times. Our brothers and sisters that listen and listen, it doesn't matter where you're from or what your ethnic group is, from the Irish, Italian, Mexican, Puerto Ricans, Poles, Chinese, and Japanese, and having to be target for racial and discrimination. A system we gotta draw together, face it, it's not necessarily this anti-Semitic, and this world that we live in is just a mess. And explore these avenues to pioneer a new flow. This is my voice, folks. It gets deep wounds in my heart for colonization, expanding my mind, folks. Oh Lord, the contemplative life I saw, accomplishments of this cultural oppression, disrupting my life for old tradition and society. But God is at the root, we need to deliver so don't from the evil women, the men of the enemies. You people who follow the gospel, listen to truth. Dispersed over the earth, for souls and living in poor conditions in the hood, poverty, unemployment, inadequate healthcare, and poor schools. Look, man, these were natural resources when we grew up. In the physical in the fall, and I cannot justify the new form of slavery that the mind, it was horrific. Over the rise, as if the forbidden, the families were separated, broken down in single parenthood. Marriages were forbidden and dishonored. In this life, we live and forced to work. In the sun, from 5 to 5, and then wrestle from 7 to 7. It's peak times that we live in. We're trying to see against perverse systems. They're trying to make down and break down without hope. Discourage, disheartened, we're falling in love. We're no fault with the fall, but where's the love of the home? And the love of the family must fight. And you fix other problems in the world, and you ain't told how the people that's living in the business and in the homelessness, especially the oppressions and dangers of this fabric of society. Nobody sees it, but I feel the pain, my heart bleeding. Then I woke up and I started screaming to the ceiling, like, Lord, why me? Here we are to work in the end result to burst and eradicate all these peripheral things that I see in my vision. That racism and sin are making me sick, but love requires to invite change in the heart. Forging authentic relations, just sinister must be Christ at the center of it. Pain in my heart, I had to admit, sitting here, feeling it like for many years, entirely turning my people into crying tears. True teaching, the description of valid, the process, the fraternal love that we needed to spread it to the unregulated and the liberal racisms of this world that we're facing. The senses of small minded people is frightening in the brains. We can only promote knowledge and the martyrs, blessed be the saints. Cultural goods and nationalities possessing this mess. When I see the pressures, Richard says, And it hurts when I see the churches of mixy diverse. It's when it rests, it's where it hurts in my heart, because I've seen the root. But the body of Christ to join Africa and promote these policies to help combat racism and abolishment. Oh, we need these things, Lord. Pain in my heart, Lord. On 1 Timothy 1:15 to 16, St. Paul's conversion is a powerful reminder of how God's grace can transform. Lord, we need to stop these hardening of the hearts and break forth. Prayer and working together. Repent all sin that come before the Lord. Force the destructive way your children of Israel repent. It's time for lamentation to return to the Lord. And not the door, but those can say the best is the man that came in the name of the Lord. We are affected disproportionately by affection or poverty and a target for abortion. So we can be a product of the system that hates numbers on death row. And you can see the fresh oppression that we live in is failing and failing. And people falling into serious illness. Forcibly against this, and then one just ends in the way. I came to stand on every apostle Jesus commands a Christian to abolish race and show no partiality. You had heard, and to the faith of that glorious Lord and Jesus Savior, our Lord. And yeah. Speak, man. Yeah, man.